Got you on camera now. Look like a tour. Which way? Okay. Straight it is. Now I'm gonna be behind you when I have the camera. I only go like 80%. All right. Okay. It looks like we're going on the trailway. Oh, you know this area?
No, I don't. I just saw the arrow.
Now, what I was saying is, it looks like we're going on the trailway.
Oh.
Putnam County Trailway was right here.
There, it's small.
Hmm?
The arrows are too small.
Yes, they are. That's why I'm not sprinting out of here. Yep, right up here is the Putnam County Trailway. So it might say a right turn. Turn ahead. See, on rail trail. Yep.
Is that good?
Yes. It's a beautiful trailway. I cycle from the city that trailway.
Okay.
It's going to connect to Albany soon. Right here. It used to end right here. I remember. And then they continued construction. See? But I would cycle from the Bronx. My wife and I are from the Bronx. All right. Wait, wait. Are we going the right way? No, I don't know. I didn't see the arrows. Let's make sure. Oh, it's straight? You saw the arrow?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Oh, okay, on your GPS? Yeah, I should have got that.
How do you do that?
Yeah, you download it. In fact, I did download the link.
Oh, it was a link?
Huh?
It was a link?
Yes, for the route.
Oh.
And I have it right in my phone. I didn't even turn it on yet. I should just turn it on.
It's on the bike.
Huh?
It's on the bike, I'm okay.
Yeah. Yeah, no, she said she had it. So that's why, let's follow her. Let's just follow her. Yes, I mapped my ride. It had the 60, all the routes, GPS coordinates. Straight ahead. I'm sorry, what?
I'm depending on my phone, the driver GPS program tells me what to do.
Okay. Left?
Left on craft.
Okay.
So it never said, stay left or anything.
Right. Yeah, this is a great trailway. Yeah, my bottle. Damn it. Damn it. Come on. Shit. Forget it. Forget it. Forget it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Forget it. I want to keep up with her. Damn it. I can't believe it. Shit. It's all right. Getting some good side footage. You end up being a star in my film. This is the stuff, like I said, I'll be watching, and you too, when you're on your trainer in the wintertime at home. Yes. Well, as far as the battery will take, the battery will only go an hour and a half.
20 plus every now and then.
Huh?
20 plus every now and then.
Every now and then, yeah. But it does it itself. It only gives me 23 minute clips. Because it knows YouTube. I'm sorry, what? Yes, it is. That's exactly why I'm filming it too. I filmed riding other trailways. So. And this is the safest part to film too. Exactly. The hills aren't too steep and there are no potholes or bad pavement. So I feel comfortable filming on this. What?
Watch the GoPro or whatever.
Oh, right.
I'm riding.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm at a point where I'd rather watch people I ride with than the Tour de France. Tour de France, I don't know any of those riders personally. I haven't rode with them. Usually I record the Tour de France every stage. I burn them on DVD.
Oh, wow.
Record it on my DVR, yep. Yes, exactly. That was before all this simulation stuff now. Yeah. Before all that, hello. I got over 11 years of DVDs. I've been recording since Lance did his last, the one he won, 2005, which is the year I bought this bike, 2005. This is the Lance jersey, the 2005 with the US Postal, okay? So. I've been recording Tour de France that long and a lot of other bike tours. You know, motivation.
What was it? The Sufferfest.
Uh-huh.
I got a couple of those videos. I mean, I got tired quickly.
Right.
The one that I liked was from, I forget, was one of the stages where Peter Sagan was in the back of the whole group.
Uh-huh.
He climbed up and passed everyone.
Whoa.
He was a sprinter.
Okay.
He got himself off the back of the group.
Wow.
And, dropped.
You don't know what year that was? I'll look it up.
I don't know, probably 6 or 7 years ago.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, maybe not that long.
All right.
I can't remember. Exactly. 5 years ago.
Uh-huh.
But it was a good one.
Hmm.
Watch, but they just give you a
clip. Exactly.
And they keep
exactly.
Through it so that you don't have to ride it.
Right.
In real time.
Uh huh. But what I did is, I bought also that year, the 2005. Uh-huh. I bought the DVD every stage. Uh-huh. You only get 10 minutes for each stage.
Really?
Yeah, 15 minutes. That's it. That pissed me off. I said I'll record it myself. And erase the commercials. Yeah, I couldn't believe it. For $100, I paid for that. You didn't get the full real-time stage. I said, I can't believe I forked over $100 for this. It's 4 DVDs. So now if I want to ride for 3.5 hours, one of the stages, I'll just throw it in. Get on my trainer and bang. I'll post these on YouTube. With your permission. Great. I do work for a law firm, so copyrighted. I didn't tell them to post those. Just kendo kickboxing. Just remember that. K-E-N-D-O kickboxing. Go to my channel. All the videos will be posted there. I think you'll like it.
Make sure my body is right.
Right, exactly. Yep. Uh-huh.
Thank you.
sports better come calling. Oh, don't worry, I got that shot. Good morning. Thank you. We're going the right way? I'm in Newburgh. Okay.
Behind?
Yeah. You said this is your last what?
Yeah, he said this is the longest
ride. Oh, okay.
You know him?
No, we met. We met last week when I was on the trailway.
Oh.
The Dutchess County Rail Trail.
Yeah.
I met him and his wife.
Uh-huh.
I was, you know, training for this. And so that's where he gets the 36 miles from, because that's the distance, yeah. Yep, which is great. You're really breaking that bike in.
Yeah.
I did this twice when it was 100. 2007, and then again in 2010. Yeah, I've done 13 of them. Not anymore. I would never do it, except the New York City Century.
Yeah, I did it. I did it, and I thought, well.
When?
Uh-huh.
Why don't you do it? Okay. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, stop. Hold it. Stop. Hold it. Hold it. That's why. It's now 4 o'clock start, 4 a.m. You won't run into all that.
The lights, the way the lights are timed.
Yeah, but by the time you get to the end, you just want to hit that hill in Fort Washington, going up Broadway. That's the only thing. Anything in between is inconsequential. I want to be able to hammer that hill. You know what one, right? Okay. Yeah, because because I lived in the Bronx. So, that's the only century I would do now. because now it's even better. It's on more gateways, more inner parks. So now hold on. They started the early morning starts in 2012. And it was at 5:30, and now they've gone to 4. So that means you could finish by noon. Before noon. You would be for the first. Exactly. Sorry about that. Those fumes are horrible. I can barely breathe. Oh my gosh. snook.
Yeah.
He's hurting. Camera's slowing me down. I can't. Once I put my hands, you know, once I put this camera down, yeah. Well, I'm gonna start going faster.